organic chemistry. Today I am here to discuss about the topic, do we need educated people in politics? And my answer is yes. Yes, we need educated people in politics, because for every growing nation, education is most important. So in my view, politics is a power which has the ability to change the future of the country and nation. So if we want our nation to be in safe hands, we need educated people in politics. And I'm not saying that uneducated people are not ruling the country in a proper way, but if the same politician with some education qualities have some education qualities, he can enhance the development of the country. Because of the reasons why we need educated people is, if uneducated politicians are entering into politics, they will be superstitious. Because of lack of education, they can easily come into the words of some people and he can create disputes between two communities and two castes. So, and another point is, if uneducated people enters into the politics, they only think about how to earn money and how to take the facilities from the government. So, don't take me wrong, not everyone, but most of them are corrupted in the politics, and because of such type of people, our country is still developing. So now, why we need educated people in politics means, if the individual is educated, he has good problem solving skills and he can easily connect it to the youth in very efficiently, and politics means he should not only aware of social studies, but a person should be aware of all social and science and everything. So educated people plays a very important role in politics. There is a famous saying in proverb in English that empty vessels make much noise. Likewise, empty brains without education takes the most wrong steps. So in my view, if you want to see a developed country, our nation, our youth and educated people should show interest in politics. So overall, it does not depend on educated or uneducated people. It depends on their thinking. If the thinking is correct, then our country will develop more. So it's my suggestion that educated people and youth should show interest in politics. Thank you.